And picked up now by Crosby. Halavich. His pass deflected by Campbell. Worked the center. Picked up there by Steve Montador. Got David Brine with him. Here's the shot. Gloved by Rabo. He'll hang on with Brine making his NHL debut, number 45. St. Louis slipped in there to take the puck. Devinny broken up by Nathan Horton. Here's Ranger down the boards. And behind to Brad Richards. The shot by Le Cavalier is stopped by Vokoun as he didn't get good wood on it. A two-on-one the other way. Boyle back. Booth the pass. Horton to Bollmeister. He scores! And the Panthers open the scoring of the three-minute mark. Shots are 5-3 Lightning. The Panthers have the lead. And here's Jokinen busting into that zone. Looks for Brett McClain. Shooting save by Romo. And he scrambles to cover the puck. Finally, the whistle blows. Delay kicks at that puck. Now plays it off the backhand. The Lightning regroup once again. Pass tipped by Cullimore. Crosby has it. Halavich with him. Gets the pass and shoots. Save Vokoun. And on the rebound, Vokoun stops. Vinny Crosby gets a whistle as he fell back toward the goal line. It along and it reaches Vinny Le Cavalier. Fires out to St. Louis. Hands it to Rangers shooting. Vokoun the save. Boyle has it. Le Cavalier hands it now to Richards. Boyle the one-timer. Stopped by Vokoun as he battled to see that one with St. Louis in front. Might look back at Ranger having to shoulder all that responsibility with Boyle out for 45 games is a real developmental point. St. Louis shooting. Stopped Vokoun. He didn't know where it was, but he had slid over and erased the angle. Boyle trying to come away with it. Operating against Booth and Horton shooting a save there by Romo. On a sharp shot by Nathan Horton. And he'll sail it over Vokoun's shoulder. Kuba with the try. Knocked down by Ouellette. He's paired off with Cuttimore. McClain ordered by Halavich. Ouellette shooting. Save Vokoun. In front, Soleil got it away. Held in by O'Brien. Good session for the Lightning here. Boyle with Campbell right on him. And Campbell steals it. Front crutch shooting save by Romo. And he covers it up. Gregory Campbell with an outstanding job of forechecking. Bottling up Boyle. And picking his pocket. He got his watch too, I think.
Offensive zone the most of any of the lines the Lightning have had.
Lukowicz, the first shot block, gets it back. Fires, knocked down in front. They score! Chris Breton was there to clean it up. We're tied at one. Cavalier takes it, hangs on, now fires, Sable to rebound, and Vokoun get a piece of that, try by St. Louis. Olli Jokinen on the rush with it, as well as Cullimore. Jokinen fires, and he missed the net. It comes out to Richards, he steams ahead, Bollmeister racing back, Richards shoots, save Vokoun, covers the puck, and now we'll get a whistle.
In his near sky. You talked about saves, but also you had to talk a look at the number of shots he sees.
Halavich around to Bratton, shooting Vokoun the save. He made a stop on a rebound try by Halavich. And away comes Campbell. The lead is broken up by Kuba. Well, not only have they not cashed, they haven't had nearly as many opportunities. With the puck, Soleil doesn't have an angle. One-timer stopped in front. Great save on McClain there by Romo on the rebound. 3 seconds to go. Le Cavalier set to come on. Long pass ahead for Zednik. Ranger turn to stop him. Crosby scoops up the puck. Boyle on the attack. Panthers complete a change. Boyle swings to the middle. Shooting save. It's gone! Crosby jams the net. Fires the puck in and dislodges the goal to boot. Quick pass from Richards to Le Cavalier. Jokinen staying with him. Back to Boyle. Shooting tip save by Vokoun. Once again, Marty St. Louis, who's been active. That's his third tip tonight. Richards shot skips through Vokoun and wide. Pass back for St. Louis. Too hot to handle. He'll settle it down. And Mizzet. Now McClain across to Jokinen and steaming in. Shooting save by Romo. As he got the blocker on that. Outmaneuver him with Richards supporting the play. Boyle with it. Ranger open, has all sorts of time, firing save Vokoun, and the backhand try by Richards was stopped by a diving Vokoun.
The desperation dive, big shot coming right here. Again, the rebound as we talked about, but here it is right here. Look at that stick getting out here, just got the heel on it.
Chased by Richards. O'Brien there defensively. At the point, it's Montador. Bollmeister's pass back to the corner. Horton bodied off there by O'Brien. Jokinen emerges. Bollmeister shoot it, kicked out. They score. Jokinen fires it home. He walked out of a crowd in the corner to set it in motion. And Ole Jokinen bouncing puck. Now O'Brien gets it under control. Horton on the wing. Had it poked away. Murphy winds. He shoots. Bravo, the save of the rebound. Krebs carries it wide. Steps in front and shoots. A save by Ramo. Krebs getting it back. Cuddleboard. Over to Murphy. Three Panthers in the zone. The shot is tipped over the net by Kuba. Campbell bumped by Lukowicz, feeding it back. Ruslan Soleil looks. He'll fire. It's blocked by Prosper. Cuddleboard with it. Cuddleboard gets it back with the shot. Sends it wide. Sharkarim, they score. Richard Zednik ends a 20-game goal of slump. Aramo back in net. That last goal, Zednik's 10th from Cuddleboard. And Krebs at 18:55. The winning goal. And Thomas Vokoun with a 44-save effort. No question, he's our Bill Curry Ford player of this game.